Chief Meteorologist Tom Tasselmyer.
The cold's going to be with us for another 24 to 48 hours or so. The second half of this work week actually going to warm up quite a bit again. But in the meantime, Arctic air spilling in across the Great Lakes, producing lake-enhanced snow showers. Downwind of Lake Erie, Lake Ontario, into upstate New York, Pennsylvania, western Maryland, West Virginia, and all the way down to the mountains of North Carolina. A flurry or two could cross through central and eastern Maryland as well on those brisk winds. But the emphasis will be on the cold. 19 right now at Oakland, freezing in Hagerstown, 30s around Baltimore, still a couple of 40-degree temperatures showing up on the lower eastern shore, but not for long. Everybody will be cold by morning, 21 to 29 for the overnight low, with a west wind at 7 to 14, pushing wind chills down to near 10 by late tonight under partly cloudy skies. We have a chance for a flurry here, but the snow showers much more substantial out in Allegheny and Garrett counties. The upslope effect of those west winds blowing up into the mountains with the cold air wrings out all the available moisture. And so winter storm warnings are in effect. 3 to 6 to 7 inches of snow possible western Allegheny into Garrett County. Great news for the ski resorts out in western Maryland. Finally getting kind of the weather they've been expecting here for several weeks now. High pressure centered all across the central part of the country, pushing that cold into the east. When this high pressure system passes by, then another warm up will get underway. And by the weekend, temperatures could be climbing close to 50 again. The InstaWeather Plus 7-day, barely 32 tomorrow. Could be the first time since last February that we stay below freezing for many areas, with a slight chance for a flurry. Scattered flurries and still quite cold on Wednesday. Then partly cloudy with a warming trend beginning Thursday into Friday, up to 51 Saturday. A few rain showers possible Saturday evening.